On to high school football, our preseason preview series continues with a new look for one of the Mid-Penn staples. Gettysburg will have a new coach for the first time in 27 years. Raymond Gouker is the Warriors' new boss. He played at Chippensburg University, was an assistant at Southwestern, DeLone, and Gettysburg College. But he hasn't coached football in 14 years. This will also be his first head coaching job.
I feel as though there's a lot for me to learn. I believe that as the head coach, you set the tone, the vision. And I believe that I gotta gain the trust.
Where will the Warriors end up? We'll run down all the favorites in our Football Friday special the night before the season kicks off. So join us September 2nd, 7 o'clock, here on WGAL.